Uganda's only para swimmer who started Kukunda is wise beyond her years and ready to show the world that she means business in the pool. The Paris 2024 Paralympics is her second games after she became the youngest Paralympian at Tokyo 2020, aged just 14. There, she swam a personal best in the women's 100 breaststroke SB8 but missed the final. This time around, she hopes to shine in three events: the women's 100 meters breaststroke, 100 meters butterfly, and 50 meters freestyle. She hopes for more BPs and to make it the final. The 17-year-old has been soaking up the atmosphere at the Paralympics village ahead of her race.
Full of nerves, but I was able to do my best in that race, and came out okay.
Yeah.
So I guess there's going to be less nerves for my
While her preparations for Paris has been relatively smooth compared to the pandemic interrupted lead up in Tokyo, Kukundakwe says training as an elite para athlete in Uganda will still have some challenges. She finished 6th in heat 1, making a time of 1 hour 34 minutes and 35 seconds. Kukundakwe was hopeful that she would be able to improve upon her performance in Tokyo. She, however, faces stiff competition from 24-year-old Russian Razadivov and Elena, who in Tokyo had a better time of 1 hour 24 minutes and 77 seconds. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.